Greece in 1837. And her name was Amalia, and the dress is named after her. It has become the national costume of Greece. Leading on the inside line, Anna Sinsirmis, and on the outside, Kali Fakaris, the Bulgarian. Aerobic, led by Anna Sinsirmis and Kali Fakaris.